Listening skills, class 5. Tony was the only child of Mrs. and Mr. Kind. His parents loved him and taught him to share and care. On a Saturday morning, Mrs. and Mr. Kind decided to take Tony for an outing. His mother prepared sandwiches, cold coffee, tea, and Tony packed his favorite biscuits. It was a pleasant morning and they enjoyed a walk in the park, a game of badminton, and breakfast on the green grass. As they rested under the shade of a tree, they heard a cry. Oh, what was it? They followed the sound only to find a little boy huddled in a corner behind the front gate of the park. He was crying softly. Mrs. Kind touched him and said, "He's not well. See how pale he looks, and he's all bones. Poor fellow." "What is your name?" Mrs. Kind asked. "Madhav," he replied. They came to know that the child had not eaten anything for the past 2 days. On hearing this, Tony jumped and ran towards the car. He arranged a sandwich and 2 biscuits in a paper plate with a mug of coffee and gave it to the boy. The boy ate hungrily, and within seconds he gobbled up everything. Mr. Kind noticed that the boy was very weak and pale. He decided to take him to a doctor. The doctor found many health problems and recommended rest, healthy diet, and prescribed some tonics. Mr. Kind decided to take him home. Tony thought that he must also help his parents in every way he could. He realized that they were not very rich, and helping the boy meant sacrificing. Quietly, he would add just a spoon of protein mix instead of 2 in his own milk and save a spoon for the boy. His mother saw this but did not stop him because Tinku was learning to care and share. Slowly, Madhav became better. Then Mrs. Kind put him in a school to educate him. He turned out to be a bright boy. Madhav is now studying in a medical college. Tony is working for a news channel and takes time out to go and teach some slum dwellers and help the needy. Mrs. and Mr. Kind are a retired old couple and don't need much to make them happy. Thank you.